For Kant's categorical imperative, you act only on that maxim which you can will into universal law. In effect, what this means is that you're deciding on a set of rules by which everybody would behave. So here's a question. What would the world be like if everyone acted like you?